You know?
At this point,
I just thought someone would say I couldn't return after what? 8 months said something. I thought someone would say I couldn't return back from 8 months said something.
Nigga, you ain't shit. You ain't shit.
What are you saying?
Dumbass.
Anyways, what is up, my drifters and drifters? We are back up on this thing like a chicken wing.
1,000 subscribers.
I mean, yo,
you just gotta work and be able to work.
1,000 subscribers. Like, really. Like, we should have been at this, especially since I started.
This is gonna come back up again.
I promise that. I promise.
My drifters and drifters. Yeah, all that. Catch the real drift on this channel. It's going down. You already know. You wanna know why I ain't the first to? Cause this is easy. This right here.
It's easy.
This right here. Hey y'all, I finna get a reaction. Let's go.
You know you can't control me, baby. You need a real one in your life.
This is easy, but can you add the? Keep at the.
Then leave. Then leave. Get that bread. Get that head. Then leave. Peace out.
That's what I'm talking about. A space to it though. First video back, I just thought a mediocre YouTuber said something.
Ooh.
And I went on iPhone, but you better put that in the editing program. You better say something. Put the editing program and say something. I just thought, you know, somebody who was talking down said something. Ooh. You know, I just thought someone who said, you know, the views wasn't coming like that said something. Ooh. That's why we're here. Welcome, this is a new fan base called the Drifters and Drifters. I've been at this for a while. Y'all have already seen the promo videos. We're trying to reach 1,000 subscribers, and it's kind of like
2 + 2 = 4,
right?
And 5 + 5 = 10.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
It's draining. It's very depressing because I feel like my mindset is so far ahead.
Fuck, nigga, I don't wanna hear.
Hey. Y'all said something. So number one, let me get into y'all real quick, cause y'all wasn't even fucking with the remix like that. I ain't gonna lie, I wasn't either. I was like, everybody's like, yo, money back, play, money back. Now it's number one. It's just funny how things change. You know. But, all right, let's get into it. I just thought somebody wasn't drifting, said something. I thought a bro said something, talking, but they still ain't saying that. We gonna try this. To the feds come. Now if the police say something,
y'all are going to jail.
Cause everybody ain't solid like that. Takashi is my dog, but he said something.
Period.
You know? I like this the money bag times. I definitely F with the effort. Cause regardless of what y'all wanna say, coronavirus hit killed 2020. But I think this was the song of 2020 pretty much. Ooh. If not Savage had the first album, said something, just put it on his back and just put it. Alright, let's get it. Hope y'all can see me good. If not, let me know in the comments. Alright, let's get it. Hey! Hey! Ain't talking to bed. I cover my ears. I'm covering my ears. Cause people don't be talking bags, like, people don't be on my level, like, you know, this is so. Welcome back, y'all. I don't want to hear it. It's talking to bag. I cover my ears. JT went off on this. Hey, this is how you open up a song. And her flow is like, I don't want to say she's the better half for the city girls, but if you catch my drift, it's up there, and she's not gonna separate from Young Miami.
Period.
Obviously, Young Miami just gotta step up, pick up, and get better. And her voice is unique. She just gotta know how to deliver. Well, JT has on checkerboard. Yes, that. Come on, like motorsport tees. Then she just went from the motorsport to the ice queen look. Like, oh my god. Let's get into the looks. Let's get into the looks on JT. Bruh, we gotta give it up. We gotta give it a pop, some pop. Ooh, baby. Beauty. This is brown skin, girl. Like, come on. And we don't have enough. We don't have enough of this. That's why we gotta get into the flow
Millie,
the Asian dolls, the Molly's, the come on, the Rico Nasty. She got dark skin. The Tierra Wax. Like, it's not enough of dark skin girls getting portrayed in the front no more. Y'all know it's colorism in the industry, but we ain't gotta talk about that. It's for another video. But we can't deny the fact that JT is here. Golly, we don't get enough of that. Put brown skins on the map again. All right, that's good.
Bitch, like,
huh? Is that how you coming in the blue? It's giving me like cash doll, ice me out.
Ice me out.
Sweetie, icy teas. What is COVID? Let's all link and make this video. Can I get copyright for saying COVID? And another thing we have to give it up for is JT mentioning Nicki Minaj so much in her songs and in her music. You can't deny the fact that Nicki Minaj was a blueprint. During the sudden, she kicked them back in. You know what I'm talking about? Running rap game for 10 years. Who else does it? I want to say after Remy, but let's give it credit when it's due. It's too crazy to
with me, cause I came from the bottom, from the fence, to the shot of rope, bitch, I ain't saying a thing, period.
I tell you, shut the fuck up when I hear. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I'm tired of the baby. I don't know if y'all tired of the baby. Who sounds like the baby? So I don't look like the baby. Y'all got his ways no more. I'm wondering what is going on. Muscle T with the baby's supposed to, he's supposed to be bent on reinventing himself, but obviously he's not, and it's just tired. The last album you dropped during COVID, bro. And you beating on women, I guess it's gonna stop. They don't make it any better. He clean though with the shorts and shit, but just tired, bro.
Huh? What?
I thought a broke nigga said so. This track was, I mean, her verse is a little bit iffy, but hopefully she can make up for it right now. And we gotta give it to Moneybagg. Moneybagg is one of my favorite rappers. Besides all this conflict that he's been in, controversy that he's been in, like, who's Meg Thee Stallion? I just knew things wasn't gonna work with him and Meg. If you had two of your favorite people get into an intimate relationship,
it's never over, thought, bitch. You my best friend. Go best friend, that's my best friend.
Who's that in the back of her? Is that her mom?
Hey.
You just gonna yellow it out, huh? You trying to make JT, but you could have with some pink or something, you know, baby blue, you know, something, you know.
Find the drip, my jewelry sick. Pneumonia, pinch, diamonds, got a corona. Money can't run, that's all I'm wrong with.
Try looking thick.
And I'm in from Arizona, I'm a bitch, I'm serious. Real, period. All that whole shit, I ain't hearing. My niggas put up with six, they tear it. Yeah, me and that TV kill it.
She look good, though. I'm gonna give her a props. She look good. She killing it.
Miss Jackson. Miss Jackson?
I thought a nigga would watch what I do, but he can't get his bitch back, sis.
I thought a nigga who be watching me, but couldn't get his bitch back. Couldn't get his bitch back.
You'll never ever get your bitch back.
Quit hearing me, bro. We not all that. Hey. Quit asking him, what is this, what is that? I just thought you said something. Nigga straight on deliver.
Is it true that he posted another nigga money private? I'm put that pass for maybe something. I thought I hold it.
Niggas do that. That shit is so whack. I would never rock another nigga shit. So I'd be like, let me get my own shit. I understand. You know, you go to somebody's house, you got like no shirt. Okay, cool. But y'all be flexing shit. Ain't even y'all. It's like, It's understandable.
Speaking of me, but be fucking a broke nigga saying something. Pull up the bitch, get a nigga that's lit. I'm the whole low, he the breadcrumbs. Rappers with your mixed feelings, I ain't fucking with them. Like a Richard Mille, let me know what time it is. Man, what a run set. Know you got it on your supposed to be smear proof, busting out the back of the city.
These niggas, little boy, childish. This cheetah print that my dude got on, I feel like it's kind of played out. Like, he could have used zebra. Zebra that out, man. Something just ain't right. Something just ain't hitting about the outfit, but. Yeah.
Price confident, I'm not copy, so get it right. She better know it, but I want some head first. I don't even wanna know what the pussy like. Trippin' too close to ballin', so I'm ballin'. It's crazy, my op got shot, but I ain't callin'. I come around, niggas gon' put they hoe up.
That's so real. I come around, people go put their subscribers up. Make sure y'all subscribe, man.
These bitches stay on my channel, yeah. Must have seen me on TV, yeah. It took me 6 hours to count a million seconds. I'm accurate with the cheese, yeah. Big bag, huh? What? I thought a bro nigga said, run it up, huh? What she say?
What the fuck do the baby got on, though? Like, the hair. Sir. Better off with the waves. Look, you're giving boosty, bro. You know, I don't know, bro.
I thought I'm pussy hoe said something. I know when I'm talking, you listen. Jenny cut off cause she spoke on the business. Go!
JT and I might even compliment each other though. You can't knock that. I might have went a little too hard on the critiques, but overall, the video was good. I give it a 8 out of 10. You can tell it's still like a little COVID feel to it. Like, you can't record. I ain't even record because of COVID out here. Other than that, the video was straight, you know. Back on this thing, you know, it's the real drift, Motorcom. We finna take over, make sure y'all join a new family that's been here for a while, just being built. So, make sure y'all join a new foundation, comment, the subscribe button. And alright, I'll see y'all next video. Let me know if y'all think, score on the baby for me in the comment section. Young Miami, y'all can talk about that a little bit, or Gasser. Just let me know, y'all, we back in this thing. Let me know if y'all like this video, how I did this video. And you know, I just thought someone who wasn't ready for the end of this video said something. More to come, y'all.